So you've got to learn to pick your path and try and find the spot that's going to help him the most. And instead of letting your hand come out, let your elbow come back and your shoulder opens. So you look around your corner. Heels down, knees in, breathe. And if you want, take him long down there, turn him around, and you can trot him over the X, nice, low, and relaxed.
So turn around at the far corner?
In other words, bring him a little deeper so you can make an approach.
Okay.
No, not.